South Africa is a failed country. It is a lawless country. It's a country with an extraordinarily high rate of violent crime, and it's a country with deep, deep racial divisions.
South Africa, a deadly confrontation at the world's largest, third largest platinum mine. We need to avoid.
Operation has just begun, and shots were already fired.
All right, to South Africa now, where activists are protesting a new wave of violence against women.
Illegal drugs fuel crime in South Africa.
Crime-ridden South Africa goes wild.
South African
crimes in South Africa.
Yo, bro, have you seen this, mate?
Yeah, I know, dude. I'm so sick and tired of only seeing negative news about South Africa.
Well, you know, before I came here, I thought this whole place was a war zone.
And I mean, now that you've been here, it's not so bad, right?
No, dude, this country is so beautiful, the people are so nice. And the beer?
If only there was something we could do to change all these negative thoughts about South Africa.
One. Peace. We come in peace. I'm from the west to the east, north to the south, in the belly of the beast. One, two. I feels like. Don't be sitting and watch the sky turning ever grey. Black and white, watching money leading men astray. Falling in and out of light as the heavens spray. We mix the whiskey with the lemonade. Trying to counteract the methylphenidate. Used to laugh when I said it made my belly ache.
I really don't want you to hurt yourself on that skateboard.
I wasn't ready for the grave. But I was ready to be paid. Trust, I know we're never getting saved. 24 mixed race, living 12 years a slave. My grandfather getting knuckled by the pepper spray. More faggot bricks to riot like a renegade. Seeing him setting fire to rain as the letters fade. No doubt, I was raised out the south. Tell your ex-boyfriend to keep my name out his mouth. I've been in and out to drag the pain out the house. Being brave, something proud, say my name, I'm a bow.
Here comes the time. Everyone's like, when you have to fall in love, once or twice.
Really feels like
it was only yesterday.
Back when I thought I'd never touch the motherland. Because my skin's a different color to the other man, but still they're calling me the colored man. So you can find me in a straight peanut.
Nice, and the beer is cheap. Wait, that's not it.
No,
you're supposed to say.
Oh yeah, I was like, man.
But me got stuck around. No doubt, pull the finger out, flabber in the ground. Down south.